what kind of a draw at Deepdale today, do you think it could have been more?
Yeah, it should have been. I think in the first half we were far and away the better team. Second half as well, the better team. Was just a decision that went against us, which it shouldn't have come down to that. We should have scored a couple more goals, and we should have been outside by then.
On the plus side, still unbeaten in 2019, Connor. There must be positives to take that today for you guys as the team.
Yeah, I think positives up until the final third, because in recent games we obviously finished them off. We scored a couple of goals in the previous games, but today we should have done the same and we didn't, and it cost us, like I say.
Great team goal today as well that Courtney put away, and great build-up play from Wayne Routledge in the start.
Yeah, obviously Wayne's come into it recently, and we all know, me more than anyone, been watching him for years, how good he is in tight areas, getting away from things, and his quality showed and got us the goal today. But there should have been more. There should have been more from our attacking players, and we should have scored a couple more, to be fair.
Yeah. Do you think any positives we can take away from today, Connor? Do you think that even though it has been a draw and it could all, maybe, as you say, should have been more, do you think that we can still hold our heads high going forward in the Championship?
Yeah. Obviously, the boys would be disappointed, but we did create some chances. We played out nicely at times, and obviously, there's always positives and. But like I say, we have to keep on working, and when we do get to the final third and in those attacking areas, we have to finish them off and show a bit of quality.
Looking ahead now to Sheffield United next week, what do you think we need to do differently going forward?
Like I've said already, I think just finish our chances. You know, we have good build-up play, we get into good areas, we just have to have a little bit of quality from our creative attacking players, and just score a couple more goals, because I think today if we get another one, we might get three or four, you know what I mean? So it's obviously tough to take, all the boys are gutted, but we have to move on now and start again kind of thing next weekend.
Yeah, the feeling in the dressing room after today's result?
Obviously it's 2 points dropped, we feel decision went against us, a lot of angry boys in there, myself included, but we can't leave that get the better of us, and we have to move on.